you are planning on trying to get pregnant, you can get the COVID-19 vaccine. The mRNA vaccines do not affect your genes or DNA. Based on how the vaccines work, there is no reason to think that they lead to future fertility issues. You also don't need to wait and delay getting pregnant after you get a vaccine. Getting the vaccine prior to or even during pregnancy may decrease the risk of having a pregnancy complicated by severe COVID-19 illness. The available information suggests that pregnant people are at increased risk for more severe COVID-19 disease compared to non-pregnant patients. Therefore, providers like myself at WellSpan, we support the recommendation that COVID-19 vaccines should not be withheld from pregnant individuals who meet criteria for vaccination. If I were pregnant, I would get the COVID-19 vaccine because there are real risks of COVID-19 in pregnancy, and the risk of severe COVID-19 illness, not only for myself, but my unborn baby, is potentially detrimental to the pregnancy and the child. If scheduling allows, get your mammogram before you get your COVID vaccine. If someone has new breast symptoms, they absolutely should get their mammogram regardless of when their vaccine was done. The Society for Breast Imaging has recommended that women wait 4 to 6 weeks after receiving their second dose of a COVID-19 vaccine to get a screening mammogram. If you have had a COVID-19 vaccine recently, be sure to let your mammogram technologist know that you've had the vaccine and let them know which arm it was administered in. Giving them this information will be really helpful in understanding and interpreting the mammogram images.